I saw John.
Gollum, and why would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, the dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Brightmaster. Brightmaster cures the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. Lead on.
Come, Red Master. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
You're going the wrong
way. The Ulokai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance, so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't! We could never hurt the Bright Lord! We must suffer it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Here.
Boy, she eats them alive. Why would she do that? Trying to eat food that still moves, father.
Maybe she likes some fresh, I don't know.
Close, Brightmaster. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
Ugh.
likes, you go to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Who you found them, precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angel. Yes, we'll find the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes. We recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the War Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the cat. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward.
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes. Silly ranger, not that way. You're going the wrong way. One of the bodyguards was nearby. Are you sure of it?
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes. He knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
Blood and pain!
Wounds from a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
I believe this plate is of Easterling men.
You're right. Maybe I should give it a go.
The Easterlings. Stranger even than the Haradrim of the south.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things. Orcs are coming. Hide!
He's terrified of Morgheim flies. Everyone knows it. Says that Glorm is afraid of spiderlings. Never should have told you that.
It's a ghoul massacre!
Corpse over here. One of ours. Weak.
Whenever he sees them.
You will
too many dirty orcs is around.
Stay here. I can fight him on my own.
It appears he's left behind a false trail. He's crafted.
Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
Muzu.
Damn things.
war chief is useless. I would be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Glom and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could.
I follow through my orders. So if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
He's right here! We'll die! I'll try again! Today is your day!
Let's hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from Minas Ethil.
Minas Ethil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.